Well, the next thing I know, he's roped me in to play a shepherd. Well, then, Dutch divorced. The next thing you know, Dutch Gavans... I got roped in playing a shepherd, and then Dutch Gavansvort. Now, I've got a big plate of Gewürzschlauschen waiting for me at my table at home. You might be interested in some of the people who do Frasier.
Yes,
Kelsey is an amazing mimic.
It's like Chandler. Once in rehearsal years ago, it suddenly occurred to me that I was doing Betty Davis. A rug. Where a rug doesn't belong. And we kept her in the show. And she has shown up several other times. Nancy Kearns.
Mother of three, successful physician, has invented a drug that may aid in the treatment of cancer.
Ah, cure for cancer. We'd have to try to keep a straight face.
But he's got many more.
It's insane.
Well, we do...
There's
we
Walter
do...
Matthau.
What the hell was that?
Jackie Gleason we've done.
Yeah.
Put down that mango, my dear. It's time you tasted the forbidden fruit.
Sylvester Jack the Cat. Ben.
I may be able to illuminate you, Franklin.
Then that would make you a priest.
Yes.
Well then, Father.
Oh, yes, and certainly we do,
Jack Benny.
Mm. Oh, Jack Benny, of course,
Benny's
yeah.
He's always around.
What didn't make it into a show that you wish had?
One of my favorite things ever was when there was a road crew working down below and Frasier was just trying to get some rest.
Oh, for the love of humanity! You! Yes, you in the orange hat! Shut up!
The notion that we are like a family is definitely one that's true. I mean, it will be doing a scene and the real name comes out, you know, in the middle of the scene. Yeah.
Truth is, Dad, I just don't know if I can do a simple.
Well, I don't know whether you can do it or whether you just don't want to. But you know, Kels...
The restaurant show, for instance, was a great show where we all got to work together.
Niles is Bill Picotta, has to be Bill Marsala.
I don't think there's anything we haven't been through together. No. We're still a family.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
One of the show's creators, David Angel, was on American Flight 11 on September 11th. Mm-hmm. How has that changed the atmosphere in the weeks subsequent to his death?
It certainly reminded us of the best things about what we do and the best things about the show, because certainly David represented that.
Yeah.
Absolutely,
and it was funny when we were reviewing some of the clips that we're going to show tonight. You know, there's a couple of shots of David in there, and just to remember what a great spirit he was and what an important part of the show he was. But that actually isn't gone. That element of the show isn't gone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I feel like this is a part of Lynn and David's legacy, and it makes me even more proud to be part of it and almost protective of it.
Part of television life is doing promos. Does that sit well with you?
Well, I'm not sure it sits well with them, actually, after we get through with it.
Destroying
Jane had a particularly interesting time with some promos.
You're watching UPN 69. You're watching UPN 69. You're watching... You're watching New PN 69. This one's even worse. Hello, Seattle. You're turning us on. You're turning me on. You're watching KDLT. We got the good stuff.
for a show that's so well written, there's a fair amount of physical comedy.
One of my favorite routines was actually breaking down, well, I like to think of it as making love to myself on a bed. That was a...
In the show, you mean?
Yeah, in the show, yes.
No, that was... would you
care to elaborate?
Actually, you can just watch the clip.
Yeah.
Nothing. Damn her, she can give as good as she gets. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, mama. Oh, God, you are so hot.
Episodes. How much longer can you go, maintain the quality, have it still be fun?
Well, you know, there is a natural ending to it, and you know, it seems to be landing somewhere around 11 years, and that will probably be our graceful exit from the history of television.
So,
stay tuned for an all-new Dateline, coming up next on NBC.
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling.
Frasier!
I'm
taking a bath!
Mercy. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Yeah, maybe, but I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. Frasier has left the building.
Cut!